How's it going? My name is Dave with climbingtiptips.com. I'm here to demonstrate a basic stopper knot for rappel safety. Basically, first, you put a bight in the rope like this, and then do another bight, but put it behind the first bight, very important. Take the tail of the rope and come in from behind, pull it through, and it looks like this. What you're looking for to make sure is the X. That's how you know you've done it properly.